are you gonna do, KD? You gonna mess around out there in the streets till you get killed?
What's that, sir?
You gotta think about your life. Being a black man in America isn't easy. All I'm saying is, survive.
You need to be glad that you graduated from high school and that you're alive at 18. And you need to do something with yourself before you end up like he did.
I'm not gonna end up like he did, all right?
Mother, mother, there's too many of you crying. Brother, 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 there's far too many of you dying. You know we've got to find a way.
Aw, man, you know I'm down. But I also know that life has better things to offer than what's on the street out there. Why are you so worried about me?
Why shouldn't I be?
What's going on?
Menace to society.
The hunt is on, and you're the prey.
Let me tell you my fantasy. I want you to break into my house like a burglar.
Delilah and Will have been corresponding.
I want to feel your touch everywhere. I need to feel you resounding in every tissue.
What began as a high-tech affair.
And when I'm there, I want you to shoot me.
Has become a dangerous fantasy.
He's on the line with some woman talking about licking up honey off her boot.
You either get out of my house right now, or I'm gonna put a bullet right through your chest.
This is a very dangerous game.
I felt that she controlled it.
Little blanks in the gun.
Oh!
Yeah? This gun?
Oh.
How much do you want?
$500,000.
Betrayal.
I saw you with him in her shower.
How could you be so stupid? I plan every step of this carefully. You go and blackmail him.
And murder.
How do I know I can trust you? I'm in it now.
Game's not over.
Erotic fantasies.
Edward Albert, Stella Stevens, Matt McCoy, Christina Fulton, Leo Damian. Hard Drive, an erotic thriller with a direct link to passion.
Hey, let me just get this straight. You're telling me that your mother had sex with Frank Sinatra?
Yes.
And that's why you're named Frank?
That's right.
And your father?
He never slept with Sinatra, it was just my mother. No.
Joseph and Sarah are getting married.
Is there anyone present who knows a reason why these two should not be joined in holy matrimony?
Come on, isn't anybody gonna help me out here?
You?
And their friends are offering their advice.
I know I've teased you both about the pitfalls of marriage throughout the years, but I just want to say, why didn't you listen?
But the best man...
You're so sweet. Why aren't you married?
I don't know. I guess I haven't met the right woman yet.
What kind would that be?
Like, you.
Is about to have the last word.
What the hell is going on here?
I'm trying to tell your wife that I'm in love with her, Joseph.
Hey! Boo!
MGM Pictures presents the timeless story of boys love girls.
Frank over here just informed me that you chose him, which I find a little confusing because I seem to remember you marrying me.
Girl loves boys.
I want to kiss you without feeling guilty. Would you go away?
Honey?
And a group of friends.
Do you see anything in my teeth?
No.
Who are worried about life's bigger issues.
What is Top Gun?
It is a story about a man's struggle with his own homosexuality.
I think you two should kiss and make up.
Or beat each other, that would be interesting too.
But they're best friends. I mean, Frank is her friend, we're friends. Well, I think I'm mad at him.
Congratulations, Rory. You picked an emotion.
He's here because you're here. That's the only reason. I don't like it.
Ice comes up the Maverick and he says, man, you can ride my tail!
Are these people really your friends? Because they're not normal.
Craig Sheppard,
Eric Stoltz, Meg Tilly, in a romantic comedy.
Ah! Sir, I love you now. I'm here.
Hello!
Now.
About those three little words we all want to hear.
Sleep with me.
Sleep with me.
I think that just about wraps it up.
You think so?
Yeah, I do. Come here,
well,
give me that.
If you say so, then.
Give me that.
What are we gonna do?
I got an idea.
Go. Faster!
Dumb. A person lacking mental power.
What's her last name? I'll look it up.
Starts with an S. Lappy.
No. Swappy. Nah. Maybe it's on the briefcase. Look on the...
Oh, yeah! It's right here. Samsonite. I was way off.
Idiot. An adult mentally inferior to a child of three.
Skis, huh?
That's right.
The years?
Uh-huh.
Both of them?
Yeah.
Cool.
Stupid. A person below normal intelligence.
Hey. Want to hear the most annoying sound in the world?
Guys!
If they each had half a brain, they'd still only have half a brain.
Oh, look, Frost.
Horn.
Jim Carrey.
Hold that plane!
Sir, you can't go in there.
It's okay. I'm a limo driver.
Jeff Daniels.
Oh, geez, look at the butt on that.
Yeah, he must work out.
Dumb and dumber. For these guys, every day is a no-brainer.